When a new hire first joins a company, there are lots of forms to complete, policies to read, and people to meet. Good onboarding makes the process for new joiners more efficient, less overwhelming, and it's welcoming too. On top of that, many studies show that when done right, onboarding can significantly reduce employee turnover. The intranet and SharePoint can play a crucial role in the onboarding process. Let's look at seven ways that SharePoint can help with onboarding. Create a new hire hub on your intranet. This hub could contain all of the information and resources to help orient a new starter. These could include policies, forms, training courses, office floor plans, and so on. Early intranet access. Onboarding starts before day one at work. With SharePoint, you can give guest users special, segregated access to any part of your intranet. Give them access to the new hire hub as soon as they've signed a contract with your organization. This will accelerate onboarding and also help decrease day one stress levels for new nervous starters. Tasks and workflows. A big part of onboarding is completing tasks such as filling out forms and doing training. Doing these in a specific order is often important too. Use SharePoint and Power Automate to create intuitive workflows that help not only the new starter, but also their line manager, who gets visibility of what tasks have been completed and what is still to be done. Mandatory policies. Policies can easily be stored in SharePoint, but if you use a tool like Xoralia, you can easily assign mandatory policies to new joiners and have them formally acknowledge that they have read and understood a policy. You can even test their policy knowledge in a quiz. Xoralia keeps an audit trail of everything, and it does it all in SharePoint. Find out more on our website and ask us for a demo. Learning and training courses. The best way to incorporate training directly into your intranet is to use a learning platform like LMS 365. Not only does it help you manage all of your training courses in one place, it can also be used for assigning courses and tracking completion, crucial for new starters. Find out more on our website and again, ask us for a demo. Create a new hire community. Meeting people and networking helps new employees settle quickly. New hires can support each other as well as connect with HR and other support functions to ask questions. Create a community in Yammer and integrate it into your new starter intranet pages. Yammer comes with SharePoint. Gather feedback. There are multiple ways to gather feedback using SharePoint. You could embed a form to ask specific questions or seek more detailed feedback, or you could embed a Yammer community on a SharePoint page to generate a discussion. You could also switch on comments on any relevant onboarding page. I hope you found this useful. If you want more detail, read the full blog post on our website. Alternatively, get in touch. We've got lots of examples to show you and would happily discuss your plans with you. Thanks.